Hey everyone, this is Pastor Jeff Barkley, Christ Community Church. I call this midweek talk Wednesday Morning Mettle. It's a little bit of information to help you get through the rest of your week. Well, let me tell you what not to do, how not to begin your Wednesday morning. I woke up, some things had been canceled, had extra time on my hands. I've mentioned before that I'm on a committee at the University of Kansas, the recombinant DNA review committee. We review the research that's being done in recombinant DNA work. Because of that, I have access to genetic material research, that kind of thing. Was reading today about the new variants of the COVID virus, more information how it may have been a manufactured virus, man-made release, seems to have some linkages to some of the genetic material similar to HIV. That was overwhelming. And then the fact that these new variants seem to not be impacted by the vaccine. And then new information about that this DNA that's in the vaccine now, it has showing some signs of mutating. The information was overwhelming, and I really started feeling stressed. I don't know about your day, but that's not how to begin any day. Toby Mack has a song that I think will help us, and I'm going to share some scripture and let you get on with your day.
And all I know is you're my only hope.
I just need you. When my feet hit the ground, when the wolf comes around, I just need you. This is his prayer crying out to Jesus. Took our dog out to use the bathroom before we all went to bed last night, a little bit after 10 o'clock. The wind had calmed down. It was still very cold. I saw a bunny hopping along in our backyard. Then I heard coyotes howling just about a half a block away. It's not uncommon for us to have coyotes in our neighborhood, to hear them howling. We've had foxes in our backyard, and we generally live in town. We don't live out in the country. Poor little bunny just looking for some food. The weather calmed down, and now the coyotes are looking for some food, probably the bunny. When the wolf comes around, when my feet hit the ground, all I know is I need you. Yesterday was an overwhelming day for a lot of my friends. It's real easy to let those things impact us, because I'm going to tell you what I should have done yesterday and this morning. I had a friend begin chemotherapy yesterday. She said it went well, first day of chemotherapy, believing God that it's going to be effective. And another close friend have to spend time with the urologist yesterday, and then he discovered his car front end was broke. He couldn't even use his car, had to find someone to even take care of his dog while he was at the hospital. We've got at least three families in quarantine, others just suffering from traditional flu. It was after I got overwhelmed reading all this genetic research material that I thought, you know what I haven't done yet today? I haven't prayed. I haven't said, God, I need you. Psalm 40 speaks to this, I believe. He has given me a new song to sing, a hymn of praise to our God. Many will see what he has done and be amazed. They will put their trust in the Lord. Psalm 40, verse 3. I did not begin my day that way. I want to encourage all of you, begin your day singing a song unto the Lord. Anchor yourself in him as you begin your day. Oh, the joys of those who trust the Lord, who have no confidence in the proud or in those who worship idols. Oh, the joys of those who trust in the Lord. Verse 9, this is the New Living Translation. I've told all your people about your justice. I've not been afraid to speak out. Oh Lord, you know quite well that I have not been quiet. I have not kept the good news of your justice hidden in my heart. I've talked about your faithfulness and your saving power. Lord, don't hold back your tender mercies for me. This is verse 11. for troubles surround me, too many to count. May have been your day yesterday, may have been your day today. I walked in the church yesterday, we were unrolling blackouts. It was 42 degrees in our furnace room. We have four HVAC units in our building, and it was 42 degrees in the furnace room. I've turned on all the faucets so they would drip so pipes wouldn't freeze. For troubles surround me, too many to count. So don't start counting them. Count your blessings. Say, Lord, my feet are hitting the ground. The wolf's coming around, but I need you. I need you. Verse 16 in Psalm 40. But may all who search for you be filled with joy and gladness in you. May those who love your salvation repeatedly shout, the Lord is great. As for me, since I am poor and needy, yet the Lord has kept me in his thoughts. Even when I wasn't thinking about him as I began my day, the Lord kept me in his thoughts. You are my helper and my savior. Oh God, do not delay. He'll honor that prayer. I delayed in coming before him, but he will not delay. So your day's already begun. It's getting close to 10 o'clock, probably central time here. But don't delay. If you have not committed the rest of this day to the Lord, do that right now. I began the day poorly by thinking about a lot of other things, and it really overwhelmed me. Yesterday was overwhelming. And as I mentioned, that poor bunny, he just went out to try to find something to eat, and instead he was probably going to be eaten by the coyotes. You may feel like that today. Cry out to the Lord. Oh Lord, all I need is you. This is Wednesday Morning Mettle, Pastor Jeff Barkley, Christ Community Church. Love to talk to you more about Jesus. He's the best subject of all. You can contact me through our church website, Christ Community Church, Lawrence, Kansas, www.cccLawrence.org. Hey, you have a great rest of the day. Spend a moment with Jesus. It'll be a whole lot better.